decided, I didn't decide to, I had to go make an Italian record. You don't need to applaud that. There was like one Italian guy clapping. Don't worry, I'm only going to do one. So just close your eyes and pretend you're sat somewhere really warm and dry by the sea. In other words, you're not in trouble for 3 months. My father passed away 2.5 years ago. And for anybody who's lost a parent, you know as well as I do that your entire role in life changes like that. Your identity is almost removed and replaced with a whole new one. Like, I have 3 kids, but when my father died, that's when I became a father. Because being my father's son always came first, almost beyond being a dad to them. I don't know, that might have just been me. But as my last name gives way, my father was my Italianity, which is a word I just made up. If I thought of my father, I thought of Italy. If I thought of Italy, I thought of my father. It's a big part of my heritage. It's a big part of my skin, my flesh, my bones, my soul. But the one anchor that always kept me deeply rooted in that dream, in that bay, in that marina of what I consider to be the Italian illusion, that was my dad, and that anchor was cut loose. So I decided to either walk away from my Italian heritage for a while or to double down on it. And as I'm about to sing an Italian song in the middle of Cheltenham, I think you can see that I doubled down on it. This is the only song I have. I remember I phoned him at about 3 in the morning. I said, I've written my first Italian song. He said, play it for me. I played it for him. He said, it's okay. Come posso raccontare questo strano bel paese al mondo? Non la superficie delle onde, ma quello che sa al fondo. Voglio più difendermi da quello che non so di te. E mentre parlo strano, tu tienimi la mano. Serve più difenderti da quello che non sai di me. Aiutami a cantare, oh, oh. Io sarò sempre qualcuno di un po' strano. Uno che canta in inglese, ma studia in italiano. Forse già lo sai. mondo. Grazie.